bad, there's lots of wind. Haven't you heard all about hurricanes?
We don't have hurricanes in the desert. Put the fan down.
Fine.
Come on, we have to start the engineer report.
Fine. Hi, I'm Mia.
And I'm Rebecca, and welcome to the DSL Engineer Report, week of October 16th. Today, we are going to teach Mia about hurricanes.
Hurricanes?
No, Mia, hurricanes. Come on, let's get to it.
Oh.
Hurricanes are dangerous.
Violent winds, driving rain.
A lot of people could get injured.
These are the hallmarks of a hurricane. Also called cyclones or typhoons, hurricanes are giant storms prowling the world's tropical seas.
We do not have them in the desert.
An average hurricane releases as much energy in a day as the explosion of 500,000 small atomic bombs. Hurricanes form in the summer and fall when the sun heats vast stretches of tropical ocean to over 82 degrees.
But they have hit this season in Florida, Houston, Texas, and Puerto Rico.
You might ask, what can I do to help?
You can call the Red Cross and donate money to hurricane relief.
You can also check out the Red Cross's Hurricane Relief website to find other ways to pitch in.
How will you help?
My name is Malia and I'm a student at Della Lindley. But after school, I'm a different kind of student. I am a mixed martial arts student. I study at Kihon MMA with my sensei, Eddie. I have fought in multiple tournaments and cage fights. What I like about MMA is that it's made up of different kinds of disciplines and you learn to defend yourself. And that's my secret after school life.
And this week's Would You Rather is, would you rather give up television for a whole year or would you rather give up the internet for a whole year?
I would rather give up television for a year because I barely watch TV, and on the internet you could watch TV too.
I would rather give up internet because I don't use it that much.
I would rather give up my TV because I need my internet to live.
I'd rather give up on TV because I don't very watch TV that much.
I would choose television for a year because if we gave up internet for a year, then we wouldn't be able to do the engineer report.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Rebecca, and we're here with
Coach Sandy.
And what made you become a yard duty?
I'm not a yard duty. I'm actually part of Playwork, so I'm actually a coach and actually coordinate all the games for the recess. And I've been doing it for about 3 years now.
Is this your first year at Della Lindley?
Yes, it's my first year here, but I did a year over at Two Bunch Palms. I love working with kids. I've always been around kids, so I thought this would be a good job. It's something that I can interact. I get paid to play with you guys, which is the best part of it. So I love it, and while I'm doing that, I'm also going to school to become a teacher.
This is the last question. What's your jam, and can you sing it?
What's my jam, and can I sing it? It's hard, because I actually have a lot of favorite songs. I love music, but now that I've been here, I've been getting a lot of songs stuck in my head. So I have to go with Believer. I don't know all the lyrics yet, but it's one of my favorite songs.
Thank you for your time.
Oh, thank you. It was fun.
Hi, I'm Fatima, and I'm here with
Andrew Lyon.
What do you do as a superintendent?
Well, superintendent's a big job. I get to be the person who helps keep what's happening at all 27 of the schools going on a regular basis.
How long have you been doing this job?
In Palm Springs, I've been here, this is my second year, but I've done this job as a superintendent for this is my 10th year.
What do you like to do in the weekends?
I love to read. That's probably my favorite thing in the whole world. So if I can get in a little reading time and some exercise, maybe a movie, that's a great weekend for me.
And finally, what's your jam and can you sing it?
Ooh, what's my jam? That's a hard one. Okay, what if it's a real oldie? Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. Let me know if you've ever heard this. All right, ready? I gotta think of the words. Okay. They paved paradise and put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paved paradise, put up a parking lot.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me. Hey, Freddie, I need to ask you something. What type of underwear do college wear?
I don't know. You tell me.
Thunderwear!
Achoo! Bless you! Bless you! Now say thank you!
Thanks.
Girl, why you gotta be so rude? It's not my fault you sound like a dude.
Oh wow, hey, you look great today.
Oh my gosh, thank you! Wait, today? I look great today?
Yeah, you look great today.
What about yesterday? Did I not look great yesterday?
Yeah, no, you did.
Liar, we're over!
We weren't even a couple.
Rebecca, wake up!
Welcome to the Fall Carnival.
What are you talking about?
Didn't you just hear me? The Fall Carnival, duh.
Yeah, I know that, Rebecca, but when is it? This better be good, Rebecca.
Well, the Fall Carnival is next Saturday on October 21st from 12 to 7.
That sounds wrong.
Well, that's what my mom's making. But it's from 12 to 4. There's gonna be food, candy, games, and more.
Oh, cool!
Yeah, I think you should know this already. I mean, you're the student council president.
Yeah, I knew it, I just forgot.
Well, we need a lot of candy because...
Art Carnival will need some help.
We need help for the Fall Carnival.
So if you would like to donate to some candy to Miss Palmer, just tell her or grab some candy. Ask your parents if you could get candy and bring it up to Miss Palmer as soon as you have it.
Because we need a bunch of candy for our fair.
And if you can, donate some candy to me. I'm very hungry.
I need you. Hope to see you there.
If you need to identify a location, it's in front of the school. See you there. Oops.
Snap.
Oh, we're live.
Wow, Mia, you learned so much.
What?
You learned all about hurricanes, and you learned how to snap.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's the end. See you in 2 weeks.
What's that?
Wait, what?
I gotta feed my dog, so...